the Sunshine Show. We're out here and it is snowing. It is snowing a lot. I am up to snow this deep. My legs are covered in snow. It's really deep. But I just wanted to come out and play in the snow and have fun. So I'm going to do that because I want to be like a kid again and my son. And I love to play in the snow. And I wish my buddy was here to play with me, but that's okay. I will go ahead and play by myself today, and then me and him will play in the snow together soon. But as part of wellness, everyone, you need to remember what it's like to be a kid and enjoy yourself. And you remember that you're never too old to have fun. And sometimes in life, you just have to do silly things and find joy, even when people don't understand and think you're crazy. So here it goes. I'm gonna go around and just enjoy it. You don't want to be in my video, so so anyways, just as I was saying, people will think you're crazy, and so you just gotta have fun and enjoy the moment anyways. So here goes. If all the rain drops again, drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain it would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. Oh, what a rain it would be. If all the gumdrops were... Wait, no, candy. If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow it would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. Oh, what a snow it would be. Snow is fun, guys. Have fun in this weather. It's crazy, but it's fun. So I am going to lay down and make a snow angel. Something I have not done since I was like tiny, tiny. But let's see if I can do it. It's like easier said than done. So the whole point is just to remember, have fun, enjoy yourself, and no matter what, life is short. Live every moment like it's your last one, because you never know what's going to happen. All right, have fun, enjoy the cold weather. I'm out of here now, because I am cold. All right.